All right, another round of SWAT here. This time we're playing on the cage, which is actually a decent map for SWAT. We'll see if we can follow up on the good performance with another one here.
SWAT.
Gain the lead. Ah, couldn't line him up fast enough. I missed the first shot at him, and that got me. Somebody had a bead. Ah, missed my shot at it. Missed it again. Ah, just missed. And we traded pummels. And we're apparently guarding the man cannon here. Well, I didn't get in, but somebody did. Crouching behind the glass like a little pansy. The glass can't save you now, buddy. Ah! I saw him, but too late. And we are not off to a good start here. Oh. Come on, stick your head back out. That's where somebody's gonna sneak up on me. Yep. I knew that was gonna happen. Focusing on that one guy. He's gotta still be up there, right? What the hell? Oh, God. Why don't I just line it up and shoot him? And like he's still up there, like a little pansy. There we go.
Thank you.
Damn. Don't even know where that came from. I hate people that freaking camp up in that little tower. So freaking stupid.
Revenge.
Yeah, we're getting slaughtered here by the campers. Jeez, 34 to 15. What is going on here? Oh, and I got a... That's just stupid, waiting where you land on from the man cannon. Like a little pansy ass. Nah, that's a dead body. And I get stuck up on behind. Man, that was terrible. Oh, I totally had him in the head. That's the same guy, too. It's the same freaking guy. Apparently that's fun for some people, but I don't see the... Yeah, take that, motherfucker. Oh, and I get assassinated. Lovely. Game over. Well, that was just terrible. 6 kills. How do you get 1 kill?
What happens when you don't make sure you hit your shot?
Well, that's a good strategy. Make sure you hit your shots. Alright, let's hop into another one here and see what happens.